but a mood ring. The birth of an old slang, the death of a new speak. A permanent post game is littered with bridge trolls, skirting the copay, divvy the death toll. Innumerable code names alerted and mobile, familiar rising, a furnace and coal pile. Resilient style kings, impossibly tantrum, wandering wild things, opulous phantoms on the knolling of Malava. Leaders of a lead foot fauna, his left source blunt force trauma. Not a pillar but a commune, a splinter off the pagan, who wrote on the elusiveness of truth and exaltation. From the point of view of students labeled putrid, that a lay fits by the beautiful and cryogenic stasis. Sadists, meanwhile, makers of a hideous whatnot, committed to a low-down Sisyphus uprock, or shaving at a truck stop, aging exponentially. Homie, no myth, flowers grow where he piss, and I still row boats out of bottles without abandon, to shrink into the sunset bumping Pachelbel's cannon. Indeed, motherfucker, the author of the artistry may or may not be weeping to an automated pharmacy. Hello? Hello? Shit. Too geeked up to even keep it down. Too beast out to even be around. Too beat up to even breathe it out.
Too freaked out to even leave your house. Too freaked out to even leave your house. Too freaked out to even leave your house. Too freaked out to even leave your house.
You wish you could dance more, I wish you would talk less. My gentlemen transformed to bringers of orchids in moments of land war, a Lazarus species, tattered and bruised up, but back in the cheap seats. Hackers on crew cut, foam at the mush mouth, gag at the news truck, notably unsound, dragging his clown shoes, food in his mustache, raggedy houndstooth, zilch on a bus pass. I'm good, house at the beach of expelled hubcaps, black lawn, backyard melting into Lovecraft, bad yarn spun by the hum of a bug zapper, of kings becoming runners and runts becoming alphas, and underdogs with posters of a frontside Tony Alva on the sticker laden walls above their uncle's Bowie albums, who graduate the flyers of an execrated sigil and live to see another sexy generation fizzle out. Keep rap homely, bare claw slippers, oversized Billy Joel tee, fat face, pot belly, neck beard, crow's feet, rat nest, gross teeth, pock marks, go team. I walk with Hawaii on a green screen behind me, so even the awkward pauses feel inviting. Standing in a landmark sleep drought, keep out, can't talk now, too freaked out.
Too geeked up to even keep it down, too beast out to even be around.